Hello beautiful people of the world. In this video, I will show you the process of doing ligation. This is ligature wire tucker and this is ligature wire director. Here the ligature wire tucker and the twister. We need a ligature wire. This is our ligature wire. Bend 45 degree angle and then insert on the bracket. You can adjust by using your finger. Hold both wire in this manner and using the twister, twist in this fashion. Twist until it comes to the end of the bracket. And by pulling it out, the twister, you need a ligature wire cutter to cut it. You need to cut the twist part 1.5 to 2 millimeter, and then the extra part you need to bend it in by using ligature wire director. In this fashion you can bend the cutting part inside. By that patient will not have any discomfort. This is how we do the single ligature wire on a bracket. Now I will show you how to do the continuous ligation. In this process, we can do from molar to molar based on your treatment plan. In this patient, I am doing from canine to canine. At first, on canine, and then the ligation has been done until the lateral incisor interbracket span. After that, using the ligature wire director, I am adjusting on lateral incisor. Now using the twister, I am twisting in same manner, like a same fashion, and cover until the interbracket span. By this way, I will go one by one tooth based on my treatment plan. This is how we do the continuous ligation.